look at this thing again, like, what the hell is this? Does it look like a different...
power system reset.
Different color? Power system reset.
Power system reset complete and functioning at 59%.
Well, I want 100%, baby.
EPA propulsion system firmware corrupt. Current version update in progress.
Power grounding 75%.
EVA mobility repair successful.
Oh, there's another thing here. Is the EVA repair successful? We can't use it yet, though. We still need the other thing. So we came from there, but we're gonna go in here. Something here. Oh, are you sure? It closed? Oh. Well... what do we...
None of this matters. The important part is that I'm clean. I'm getting through today, and I'm not going to die out here. Surely I'm not perfect. Who among us is? I'm helping people, and that's helping me. Thanks for letting me share.
So what's out here? It told me there was a computer thing out here. I need, what do you call it? Oh jeez, I'm gonna get zapped. Oh, don't zap me, please. Please don't zap me. Give me one of these. Give me that. Break. It came from here, right? So, there's something in the side. It wants us to go. There's a computer thing. In there. Not now. Am I supposed to go in there? It's not saying anything now, as far as there's a computer thing to mess with. Well, this is to the mainframe, right? Close now, we don't need to go back in there. So we want to go back here. Yeah, see, that's not showing up now. Interesting. So am I done with this section? Do I just head back to Cerebrum now? There's multiple things of interest this way. isn't there now? Where do I go? Other than away from this thing? In here. Through. We... See, why did it orient me like this? I'm upside down. There we go. Could use a little oxygen. We don't have one in here? Yes, we do. So is there any reason to go through here and deal with this crap? The red door. I suppose so. Well, these things turn, this one's not on. Don't get stuck on the crap. Is it locked? Oh. Out. Out. There's one. Got it. What? Where? This. This side here? I want that. I realize I'm gonna bump into things a few times, but I want this. Now do I go up through here? Oh. Oh, not into that, please. Just keep me away from this stuff. Incoming debris. Yeah, now I see the alert. I haven't actually noticed they would put two wimbles on either side. Down too far. Resyncing user data. Which way? This way? Make a left out of this room and continue on. As soon as we're done here. And it should bring us back to Cerebrum.
Hand for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
What did I say? A left or a right? I don't even know. So confusing. They need to label these doors. This goes here, this goes here. Okay, I came from outside, so we're gonna... I'm pretty sure, right? Yeah, I remember those. Got me. Oh! Did that hit me? Give it. I need another, really. I'll have another unless I'm going back. I don't want to go back. Oh, I'm losing control. Losing control. Losing control. Ugh, got me. It got me. It got me. Okay, I came out of where? I came out left of this. Came from there. So do I want to go? I think here is, this is the way back. Pretty damn sure. If I do the same as so my damn self. I hope the Mobilis doesn't have these sparking energy things. Although maybe it'll be even worse because I restored power. What? How the hell did that happen? Good thing those wires aren't alive. Right, please let me in. What? Stop, man. This is closed? Wait. Is there glass here? What? It really doesn't want to let me in here. Holy crap, really? Alright, where am I? I'm here. I want to head... I want to head right next to this thing. I think the controls are stuck again. Hopefully this stops it. I think it might behave now. Alright, in we go. Oh, come on. This one's the easy one. And there's Cerebrum. Thank you. Coming home. I'm home, baby. Whoops. See? It's repelling me sometimes. I don't know what that's about. Oh, I thought we were gonna be home at this point. Now we're here. Okay, can we right ourselves? Okay, we want to head over there. Making sure I don't go out the same way I came in. Okay, heading this way. Oh, do I interface with this again? Now that I fixed everything, or no? Well, I had to crash one more time.
Solaris filtrum coolant module offline. Solaris filtrum coolant module online. And 4 filtrum coolant system operating at 50%.
So Vocalis isn't. So I need to go to Vocalis and hit the computer in there? Or do we need to do something else before I hit that computer? I thought we were done with Vocalis. I am disappointed. Got any repair stations around here? Yes, we do. Come on, baby.
And for EVA repair sequence complete. Vital signs stable.
Much better. What's his boost like? Whoops. That's a good boost, huh? Leave me alone, door. Just leave me alone. So let's head to the mainframe then. Don't seem to really do much. Restricted area. Which one do we head to again? Oh, we've got... That one's installed at that one. Okay, so they each go to their own one. I think. Here we go. Solaris mainframe, it says up there, offline. Complete!
Mission control to Northstar. Solar power mainframe repaired and online.
Yeah, and
I know. Status active. Over.
I just did it myself. Okay. Should I take another look down here? EEV only. Am I supposed to do something here? Guess it's someplace we can't go yet. No vocalist, the filtration thing's not online. Is that something we need? I can't interface. Mobilis is next. Should I check Invocalis and then come back here? I mean, if I just have to hit that one computer, maybe I just missed that. I'm swiping it instead of holding it. Alright, so Vocalis. Which is this? Through the crew quarters. And here, filtrum system. Tell me I can just turn it online here and there's nothing else I have to do.
Is filled from coolant module offline.
Attempt reconnect.
Volcalis filtrum coolant module online.
Sweet.
And 4 filtrum coolant system operating at 75%.
Good. I was hoping that. I just missed this one thing. Awesome. Now let's finally head to Mobilis. Which I'm not gonna start at this point, I'm just gonna start it. Get it to running along the floor here. I'm just gonna interface with the computer in Cerebrum and get to that. Up and down, up and down.
Activating Mobilis system terminal. Mobilis system damaged and offline. Initializing diagnostic sequence. Cerebrum core corrupt. Mainframe offline. Cerebrum module inactive. Mobilis system repair required for Salvis EEV propulsion system operation.
Correct.
Locate system mainframe. Fabricate Cerebrum core. Repair Cerebrum module.
Okay.
Mission control to Northstar. EEV propulsion reserves currently at 14%.
That's it?
Our calculations require minimum propulsion reserve levels of 63% to reach Earth atmosphere.
Oh.
Propulsion mainframe repair required. Over.
Why should she not grab it? There's something wrong with the station. Well, the only one thing I want to do now is... see, I don't... does resyncing... does that mean we save when we go there? I'm not even sure. Well, this is Mobilis. I just want to make sure I force a system save here. Access wing.
Core systems repair required for emergency escape vehicle launch.
What we got in there? I might as well look around and stuff, I don't know. I slapped it. Go out the door? Give me that.
Personal data transmission received.
It's my own.
Sender, Hudson, Emily.
Oh. 12,
June, 2037.
That's from Hudson, then.
Hello, Alex. Just checking in on you and Elizabeth. I haven't heard much from her lately. That's unlike her. I know you are both being stretched thin up there. You've got to be after all this time. Try to keep everything in perspective. What you two are doing, Spiritus, Luna, is important. Lean on each other when it's hard.
That's awesome.
Like you've always done. You are family to us. You always have been, and you always will be. Anyway, give Elizabeth a hug from me. And tell her to VidCon her mother more frequently.
Oh, it's about... oh, it's from her mother, not... oh, no, okay. I just saw Hudson, and yeah.
Encrypted personal log. Scientist, Hudson, Elizabeth, 4, May, 2037.
Mission extent has been difficult for me. Nobody expected to be here this long. Things are tense with Alex. I'm lonely.
Call Mom, Butterfly.
Spending sleep cycles with Edwards and falling back into old patterns. Get high, screw, immediately become emotionally unavailable, repeat. every way.
So that she's the one.
Let's be honest.
With Liam.
I'm using him.
Oh boy.
Jesus, what is wrong with me?
He's an alcoholic.
Why do I keep doing this?
Yeah, really. Right, so that's where the conflict is. That's what led him into, you know... I don't know if he actually started to drink again, or if he just really felt like he wanted to. I might as well look at this crap. I pressed the wrong button. Okay, so this is from Hudson to me. Jesus Christ, always about you. I'll just drop everything and ignore all of my problems so we can focus on you and your fragile ego. Again, so infuriating. You can be such a gross, narcissistic monster sometimes. Let's just go get through this and go home. Wow. Getting real over here. Data for hand 4, cell request refresh, beta, Alex version, question mark. Global irrigation adjustment. Okay, so this was some mad email here. So this is from me to Hudson. Okay then, whatever it is, don't let it affect our work today or the rest of the crew. Try not to undermine me as a leader. I need you focused on new solutions for Spiritus and getting through the next few months incident-free. I'm under a lot of pressure here. My whole career depends on being ready for Luna 2. I'm counting on you, Elizabeth. This is from Mita Hudson. Wasn't the other one Mita Hudson too? Hello? Come on, don't do this. You know stuff like this spins me out. I'm going to be up all night now. I can't be up all night. I've got a station to run. Winky smiley face. So this is from me to her also. What's going on with you? You were super short with me on Spiritus rounds today, and that stuff with Edwards was just weird and out of character for you. Did I do something? Alright. There's definitely some kind of conflict with them. If I do this thing, will it force a save?
Mobilis filtrum coolant module offline.
Attempt reconnect. Yes.
Manual Mobilis Cerebrum Core Repair required for operation.
Cerebrum Core Manual. Oops. Okay. Okay, stop. It's stuck again. Oh my god. This is bad. It's stuck on thrusting forward no matter what I do. I hate that. Did it stop? That's good? No more? Hold that. Okay, we got exit. I'm not sure which I came through because I was distracted by being thrusting all over the place. Came from here then, right? Right. Okay. So let's go through. The door right next to this. Yeah, it's just great. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna hope we save here, because I can't. I actually have to get off right now. So I'm gonna hope this is a save. If not, I'll have to play the crap over leading up to this. But when I see you guys next episode, we're gonna be heading outside Mobilis with heavy debris coming our way. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.